Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're outside the Tennis Warehouse receiving area right now, and let's have a look at some new products that just arrived. First up, some apparel from KSwiss. This is their ball printed crew. It's got a nice graphic print across the chest right there, and it has the KSwiss logo right at the bottom. This features their UltraCell technology. It's 100% polyester performance fabric. It's going to wick moisture away from your body when you're playing. So it's stylish, and it's also going to keep you feeling nice and fresh and light on the tennis court. Next up, we have another crew. This one is the Raglan Bamboo crew. And this one features mostly bamboo in the fabric. It's also got cotton and spandex. It's got a very cotton-like feel, but it offers the performance of a polyester type fabric. It's going to wick moisture away from your body. It's also going to stay very fresh. It's got a really nice graphic print across the chest, and then the KSwiss logo right there, front and center. And it's just a really nice quality feeling crew. Great to wear casually or on the court. Now, if you like a bit of surfer style, KSwiss are offering that in this short. This is their board short, so it's based on a surfer style short. And I really like this short in the blue with the KSwiss logo at the bottom. Lots of surfer style, and I'd give this one a 10 out of 10 for style right there. I love that short. However, some guys like to take it to 11. I'm one of those guys. And this one in the plaid, same short in the plaid, this one goes all the way to 11. This is a sweet, sweet pair of shorts. Again, it goes that surfer style, and the plaid is just rocking right there. I love it. It's got the KSwiss logo down at the bottom, just like on the blue version. And that's a really nice short there from KSwiss. And if you want to check out the rest of the items in the KSwiss line, be sure to head to our men's apparel pages. Let's have a look at some rackets now. Got some new rackets in this week from Fischer. This is the Pro 1 X Lite racket. And this is a 98 square inch, so it's a mid plus head size racket. It's got a fairly thin beam, and it's a very light and maneuverable racket. So it's a great racket for a smaller framed adult or a junior player who's looking to transition to an adult size frame, but they don't quite have, you know, the strength to wield, you know, a 12 ounce heavy sort of player's racket, but they still want a lot of control. So if you want control and maneuverability in a nice package, this racket offers it right there. It's a great stick, and it's also, once you start to get stronger, plenty of room to add weight to this one and customize it to your liking. So it's a great platform racket for customization too. Solid racket there from Fischer. This one here is the M Rally Red from Fischer. This one's a thicker beam racket. It's got 102 square inch racket head size, so you're gonna get a bit more pop both from the head size of this racket and the thicker beam. But again, lots of control, gonna get some nice bite and spin from the Strindberg on this one. Very maneuverable, and a good racket for the intermediate level player right there. Very comfortable. This one is the Fischer M Motion racket. And this one features 112 square inch racket head. It's got a fairly thick beam, so it's, you know, it's a power racket. It's a good game improvement racket. So if you're just getting started in the game, you're looking for something with a really generous sweet spot, it's gonna help you out, this is a great option. Really nice black with a yellow cosmetic. And a really cool thing about this racket is it has this very unique grip dual system right here. It's a rubberized grip, really reminds me of like a racquetball grip. Fischer bringing that technology to tennis, and it's quite a unique feel to the grip on this racket. So it's a nice game improvement stick right there. Again, very comfortable, and that's a nice offering from Fischer. Let's have a look at some shoes right now from Head. You'll never walk alone in these. This is the Head Tour shoe. It's got some really nice breathability features with some mesh that wraps around from the lateral through the tongue into the medial side of the upper. Nice comfort right out of the box on this shoe. Plenty of padding around the heel collar and in the tongue, so it's very comfortable. And a nice beefed up toe right there. So if you're a toe dragger, this is a good option for you as well. Let's have a look at the underneath of the shoe. You have a multi-surface patterned outsole, so it's going to grip on all court surfaces, hard and soft surfaces. And then a good healthy size shank right there, which is going to give the shoe plenty of lateral support and stability. The Head Tour also comes in a more aggressive cosmetic, and this is in the white blue. And I really like that cosmetic a lot. It's a really sharp looking shoe. And then the next shoe from Head is the Extreme. This shoe has some nice color pops which tie in with the Extreme line of rackets with the yellow and black, and they've given it a nice sort of graphite look to the color accent right there. I really like that. It's got plenty of breathability on the lateral side, through the tongue, and then that extends on the medial side of the shoe. Up at the front, we see a really nice built-up toe area, so it's going to offer plenty of protection against toe dragging. And then they've built up around the heel of the upper, so you get a nice support feature right there at the back of the shoe. Having a look into the bottom of the shoe, again, we have an outsole pattern that's going to grip on all court surfaces, and then a healthy midfoot shank for that nice support on those lateral movements. And the Extreme also comes in a more aggressive cosmetic. I really like this one. Pops the black a little more, still has that yellow and black graphite look right here, and that's a great looking shoe from head. Thanks for joining us this week. Be sure to check in next week where we'll be vlogging from the Pacific Life Open in Indian Wells, California. We'll catch you then.